What message did you want to send to him with your tweets?
Well, there is no message. You know, I'll tell you what the message is. When they're ready, they'll have to let us know. When they're ready, they'll let us know. Very simple.
Ready to negotiate, you mean?
Ready to do whatever. Doesn't make any difference. Whatever they want to do, I'm ready. Okay?
Exit strategy for Iran if war does break out. Do you have an exit strategy for Iran if war does break out?
You're not going to need an exit strategy. I don't need exit strategies. With $150 billion going to them, they were doing very well, and $1.8 billion in cash. And you had no real right of testing. You couldn't test properly. And most importantly, the agreement ends in a very short period of time. So they had a path to nuclear weapons. We cannot allow Iran to have a path to nuclear weapons. And by the way, we have tremendous support. Tremendous support. And people were very happy with what I did the other day by not doing something, okay? But we had tremendous, and we have tremendous support. Nobody wants to see Iran have nuclear weapons.
Do you think they understood the message you were sending them last week? You decided not to strike.
I hope they understood the message. I decided not to strike. They shot down unmanned, as you know,
drone. Do you think they take your threats seriously now, Mr. President?
I think everybody does. I think you do, too.